And the Coyotes will start it out. Hinostroza, he'll move it back through center ice to Ness, and then a heavy collision in the neutral zone. Kolesar with a big hit. And Fischer comes over to say something to him after Kolesar laid out Aaron Ness. And now Fischer and Kolesar drop the gloves. Well, Pacioretty had the big hit earlier on Unique. He's yet to return. And that time Kolesar with a hit on Ness as Kolesar and Fischer are separated. And Ness requiring some attention.
Here's a look at the hit as Ness kind of loses his footing and Kolesar just catches him. It's almost like a little bit of a wobble. You can see Ness kind of back, and there's the hit by Kolesar. And Ness, not a good situation. He's able to get up with a little bit of help. Fischer comes in. A second Coyote player now to head back to the room.
Well, you mentioned Shane Keegan Kolesar is certainly had the size and the strength, had to add some quickness to his game, but the strength part was on exhibit that time.
Well, they're going to take a little talk about this in the contact. The problem was Ness kind of lost his footing, but Kolesar was committed to the hit. You can slow it down all you want, but he's already coming across, and as Ness reaches forward for that puck, he puts himself in a real vulnerable position. Here's another look. See, this is where he loses his footing, reaches. Kolesar's already in, committed to getting the hit.